They're some of the area's most exclusive communities and the target of a string of horrifying home invasions.
I thought they were going to kill us.
Leaving residents fearing for their lives.
I thought they were going to shoot us in the back of the head.
Monday on News Today, NBC2 investigates to uncover whether or not these crimes are related and how close police really are to putting the criminals behind bars. Plus, what you need to know if you become a victim in your own home. Monday on NBC2 News Today.